Now there's this viral video going round on social media of Ghanaian youth rejecting bags of rice from a politician. Now personally, I saw the video on Instagram on Nairobi Gossip Club, and I think what the youth are doing is very commendable. I think Kenyans need to learn a thing or two from, you know, the Ghanaians, because unajua next year ndio elections. Our politicians will come around with their, you know, bags of rice. Kuna wale wanakujanga na maunga, mafuta ya kupika. And as Kenyans, we always fall for that, thinking that politician akituletea unga, akituletea mafuta, and he's really thinking about us and he has our best interest in heart, which has always proved the opposite. But I think what the Ghanaian youth are doing is very commendable. I think as Africans, as Kenyans, we learn a thing or two from them. Now, before I play the video, I would like to request you to subscribe to my channel. Please subscribe to my channel, like my videos if you appreciate my content, and also follow me on Instagram at jemomori.ke.
Job not right.